The name of this song is Naked Rhythm, as he said, by Winston Bailey, I think, Shadow, based on the judge's remarks. The improvement is within the rhythm section, because as you can see, we have Cubans here with us. And the idea is to fuse that Cuban rhythm together with our Kaiser rhythm. So when they came, it just kind of, not that it was late, but they're now getting in a groove with that, right? The whole idea is for them to play against our calendar, our whatever rhythms that we have here. And it's working pretty fine. Now that they understand the structure of the song, also there are things that I enhanced with, which I know what I left out intentionally. But fortunately, the way the song was structured already, all I had was to do was to just leave it like that and allow other things to flow inside to enhance that naked rhythm. So it's not a lot of stuff you gotta do. It was structured already. So if I have to change it, I may not change the structure, but I change a window. I might change the curtains, but the structure is not changed. The one way we get the young people involved in steel band in Belton is from the schools. And we run a few, other than the schools, we Deltons are taking it upon themselves and going to different, and in fact, by extension, other communities that's in close proximity and have workshops, right? And this is one of the ways, the ways that we get them involved. I think there was more done this year. There was more done this year. Not that you understand what it is, it's not sponsorship, but assistance. You see? So now that I understand what they mean by it, in fact, I didn't have a clear picture, but I think this year I get a clear picture of what Petro means by assisting. I think they could, we, on the other hand, have to show that it's like anybody assisting you. You have to show. And now that I understand that a little more detail, I think it could be better, right? Not on we, on both sides. I think we have covered most of the things, based on the last semi-final remarks. But I think performance is the king. It's who played that night. That's the thing.